successful fire breathers, applicants will receive the customary fire suits, anti-scorch weaponry, grid. End of list.
Yeah, join the fire breathers. I'm gonna join the fire breathers. That sounds cool. Strange gas and you're without your breathing apparatus. What do? Light a match, get above the gas, evacuate as quickly as possible. While traversing the smoke filled building, your breathing apparatus is failed, which is the following will serve as the best replacement. Gets carried through. Spotted collapse monitor team with a flash as they seem to light quickly 3 times. What does this mean? I got all of them right. Hell yeah. It's awesome. Woo. Oh no. Physical exam? Please report to the detecting site. Okay. Cool. What is that? This
way. Analyzing knowledge exam results.
That's cool though, like...
Applicant encumbrance level not considered during physical examination. Hydrate responsibly before initiating running procedure. Thank you.
can imagine this game is going to get very creepy. Like, you know, you're playing this at 3 o'clock in the morning, all the lights are off, you know, somebody comes around in the corner, hello? And you're just like, what the fuck? You're gonna freak. You're gonna freak. Big time. Like, massive. And then we'll all have a good laugh about it. So that's one of the fire axes. Sleep outside.
Automation used to define life in West Virginia. Now it's the only thing left. These training programs that the responders have set up, how many survivors were running through these? It takes a certain calling to voluntarily run into the middle of a fire, rescue people. Looks like they kept up that spirit, even as the dangers changed. They must have fought the Scorched up close more than anyone. I need to find out what they knew.
Cool.
Good luck with your training, applicant. We'll make a fire breather out of you yet. Your overseer says hello, vault dweller. Glad you made it to Charleston. Responders, set up this trading post for their fire breathers unit. Nice to see more people coming to Charleston. This city has seen a lot.
Let's go to that physical training area. Tell me. Oh no, there we go. It's cool. Scrounger. Okay. That's probably Andy one. Food in your inventory will spoil 30% slower. Wow, that's pretty cool. 15 cents chance to avoid. Chems would be a good one. Stim packs go for much. It's a good business opportunity. Then it luck. Now is there any here that I wanna beef up a little bit? Oh, I'm getting some lag. Could be the end of the beta event. It's getting pretty close to the timing. Okay, so it looks like it has frozen. Oh, no, apparently we should still have another 40 minutes. So this is actually a bug. Okay. Oops, that's not what I should have done. Quit. Restart. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Well, that was interesting. Back in 2 seconds. Okay, and we're back in. Hopefully. That's a little weird. Some of my times in the cranberry bog, getting eaten alive by toxic plants. I mean, it was pretty, but I couldn't really do much. I was just running around. Okay, so that was a little bit weird. Let's go to perks. Okay. Don't tell me I've gone back to level 5 again. Oh no, I'm level 9. That's cool. Must have been a quick reset on something. Level 3. Wow, that's a lot. You know what? I don't actually use pipelines. So I'm gonna chuck. That's heaps. That's so much. I've got some really good perks straight off the bat. Oh, I'm really happy with how my build is working out. And I haven't even got, like, that many. 15. We're gonna be able to have heaps of these fucking perk cards. So many. And with the ranks, this is gonna be insane. Alright, let's get down to this training area. So it looks like there's like a starting point or something. Here we go. Something pops in. Why not? Okay. Yeah, you know what? Having these corpses be so fresh is a little strange. I'm not really sure what to make of it at this point. Hey, what's this?
Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated.
Sorry, what? Alright, okay. This way. Okay, so follow the arrows. It's like a race. This is really cool. Never seen anything like this in Fallout 4.
Checkpoint activated. Return to start.
This way.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Please access terminal to initiate final examination briefing.
Having that action boy on really helps with the regen of my AP, constantly being able to run. Vernon season is an ash heap. Enjoy. That's pretty cool. No silo code.
No more games. Time to die.
Thank you. This place looks scary. Oh yeah, power armor. Yes. So you can't actually wear it because you can't wear this stuff. But you can still wear the frame. This will be handy. And I got another fusion core ready.
Fire breather. Applicant detected. Ticket issues. Please collect your gear. Examination briefly. Holotape issues.
Welcome, recruit, to your final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, Firebreather Lieutenant. Exam settles. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell. All the scorch that call it home. And I get this is extreme. We need to know if you can hack it before you've got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed. Along with your suit, we've been issued a modified 10mm. We figured out the scorched aren't big fans and depleted oversight. Took a field trip to AMS HQ to figure out how to make the stuff. But it's the most effective tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, crew.
Oh yeah. Into the belly of the beast. This is gonna be awesome.
The red light is on, so it's recording. This is Maximum Ballard, squad leader of the Scorch Slayer. We're making this recording to document our descent into the Felton Betty mine for the final exam.
Well, it's exam.
All right. For the firefighters' final exam, we're supposed to head inside, find the emergency beacon, and watch out for Scorch.
Piece of cake. I don't know. If it's so easy. Why isn't anyone else going to do the exam?
Because they weren't us. We've been hunting Scorch at the farms for days. How much harder could the ones in the mines be? Throw a little backbone.
Come on, guys. Let's stick together on this.
All right. Shut up.
Okay, Scorch Slayers. It's time to lock and load. Let's get the job done.
Okay, well this is a little bit of a bug. Sure where you would respawn. I think you would respawn outside. So this is kind of like an instance, if you die, you are stuffed. Ooh, black powder pistol, cool. Very nice. Fusion core. Which which I shouldn't have done, because now that I think about it, I used 200 weapons and I did this last time as well. It's okay. 3.5 minutes. She'll be able to make it back by then. Oh well, looks like that's it.